the first disaster recovery center opened today in Waimanalo for residents and businesses affected by the flooding. State, city, and non-government agencies are there to help. Tomorrow, they'll be set up at Koko Head District Park in Hawaii Kai. For more information on where and when the centers will be open, go to our website, khon2.com.